they developed what I would call a coal mining culture. And that culture is based on hard work.
But the pH of these things is so low that a very small discharge of these from these seeps can really acidify the receiving water into which it flows.